In your Buzzworthy headlines, archaeologists believe they may have finally located a cave long thought to have inspired the children's classic Island of the Blue Dolphins. The novel follows the true story of a Native American woman who survived on a deserted island in the Pacific for 18 years. A woman in Connecticut made a spooky discovery after Sandy tore through the town last week. She found a skeleton in the base of an uprooted tree, but police don't suspect foul play. The body is reportedly more than a century old. It turns out the fallen oak was planted on top of an old cemetery. Halloween may be over, but check out what a Vancouver engineer made for the holiday. It's a fully playable game of Tetris built into a pumpkin. Those dashboard cams in Russia sure provide the world with a lot of crazy crash videos, and this might be the craziest. This accident looks horrific, but watch the driver climb out of the windshield with just a few bumps and bruises. Amazingly, no one involved was seriously injured.